Welcome to the ghost town of Vulture Valley. Founded in 1882, Vulture Valley was a small gold mining town. People traveled west to the desert with abundance of gold. The town grew to 1,700 residents in 1886. Unfortunately, the mine shafts also contained high levels of lead. Miners became sick with lead poisoning. Hundreds of residents died, and the rest of residents who survived fled the town. The town of Vulture Valley became completely abandoned. To this day, travelers continue to visit Vulture Valley to mine for gold, but usually die trying. Tonight, you will get to explore this town's rich history. Enjoy the ride. That is, if you can get out alive.